I am deeply shocked and saddened today after hearing that I have lost my case against Wonsua Council, who sacked me for mentioning God in a housing interview. Last year, I suggested to a client with an incurable illness that she try putting her faith in God. Yet the tribunal has ruled that the council was right to dismiss me for my comments. The tribunal also found that the council had not discriminated against me on the basis of my religion. The decision has come as a huge surprise to me and my legal team. I had worked for Wonsua Council for 18 years and had an unblemished record. Yet, as a result of my innocent comments, I was subject to months of investigations by the council and put under huge strain. My solicitor was even told by the council that saying God bless will require an investigation if a client complained. I'm taking legal advice from my team as to whether to appeal. This is a sad day for Christians who simply want to live out their faith in the workplace without fear. But my heartfelt thanks go to the Christian Legal Center and those who have stood by me from the beginning, and I know that they will continue to support me. Thank you very much.
Justice for Duke has not been done today. At the Christian Legal Center, we will continue to do everything we can to ensure that one day justice for Duke will be done. Thank you for all your support. Thank you for your prayers. Thank you for your concern. Please stay with us as we continue on this journey. We are determined that people like Duke are free to live out and express their faith at work. That is our very raison d'etre, and we are here to serve anyone who finds themselves in difficulty simply as a result of living out and speaking out the Christian faith.